Celine Dion revealed that her wedding to René Angélil was memorable partly because of her ornate tiara, which caused her injury. The weight of the tiara, adorned with 2,000 Swarovski crystals, led to discomfort and a cut on her forehead during the ceremony. Despite the mishap, Dion cherished the moment as one of the happiest in her life. Angélil, who passed away in 2016, brought out the best in her, she said. The couple had 3 children together.